say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.